Hey guys, welcome back. Bodie101 here. I'm here with Heather and AB.
Hey guys.
And we're back in the world of Rift in Time where cheating, whatever. It was a couple of stupid pickaxes.
It was, and we had the material. Okay, if we didn't have the materials, then yeah, it would have been cheating.
This is how cheaty people rationalize things. No, but listen, shut up and listen.
Listen,
okay.
Listen,
no,
listen.
Shut
Linda,
up.
Listen.
Shut up. Linda.
Linda, listen.
Linda.
We have iron.
God damn it, Linda.
We have diamonds.
Linda, you never listen.
She doesn't. She needs to listen more.
Oh, I'm going to feel really bad if there's someone named Linda watching the video. They're like, what did I do? I don't care. She did whatever you want. Don't blame it on me. I didn't do nothing. We're not talking about you, Linda. We're talking about the other Linda. Linda from accounting.
Hey.
Is your name Linda?
No.
Okay. Don't you hate Linda from accounting?
I don't know.
Got all those plushies in her cubicle. Looks like a damn toy store. No woman needs that many pictures of dolphins. Nobody. God damn it.
Anyway. It's not cheating because we had the stuff.
The point is, damn it, Linda. Wait, what? What were we talking about? The hell were we talking about?
Okay. We're talking about how we made this nice glory.
And you know what really makes me hate Linda?
Hmm.
She is awful to Jimmy.
Oh, no, not Jimmy.
Hold on a second. Jimmy! You're doing a great job! All right. Okay. So, in between episodes, I finished making up the rest of the pieces. It wasn't all that exciting. But I love the smell of cheating in the morning. We have ourselves an Ender Quarry. Now, I popped down the solar generator. It makes about 30-35 RF per tick, which isn't amazing, only holds 100,000. This thing is not going to be fast in any way, shape, or form. But I'm lazy, so. Now, there is a way that you can make ender markers, but you need to make a QED for that, which we could do, but I don't feel like it. So we're going to do the other way, which is just using fences.
Okay.
And then the last thing I want to get is, for now, I just want to get a regular chest just to test this thing out. So, let's find a good place. Now, like I said, the nice thing with this is it's not going to make just a giant hole.
Yeah.
So even if we put it somewhere in the base, like right around here, it's really not that big of a deal because it will just replace whatever it mines with dirt.
Okay.
So let's actually kind of just set it up right here. So.
Okay.
So if we put it down and you click on it, go ahead and click on it. It says analyzing fence boundary, unable to detect fence boundary because we haven't put up a fence yet. So.
Yeah.
So we're going to go ahead and go like this. Really? 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 All right. And... No, you stay in there, honey.
But...
Stay in the box!
No.
How did you do that? You're a wizard! All right. I'm going to run out of fences. Don't let me run out of fences. Exactly enough!
Yay.
Oh my god! I am magical.
Yes,
all right.
Yes, you are.
So we're gonna put this chest right here. Okay. So now you see successfully established zero blocks scanned.
Zero blocks scanned.
Okay, because it doesn't have any power. All right. So I'm gonna stick this bad boy right here.
Mm-hmm.
And as you can see, how's it going? Make things happen. This should be working.
Oh, one block scanned.
Yay, that means it's working.
Yay.
We haven't gotten anything yet. It's not the quickest.
And it's not going to find anything right here. This is all dirt.
Now, what it does is it actually, and I'm trying to see, my particles are on, but usually it makes a little sparkly.
I don't even think I have my particles on.
The way this one works is, as opposed to a normal quarry where it takes off the top layer, then the next layer, and all the way down, this one goes one block and goes all the way from this level, which we're at 64, all the way to bedrock. So what's going to happen is, in the beginning, we're going to get a lot more just like cobbled, and we're going to get some random stuff.
Done three blocks so far.
Okay. It's not going to be fast. Considering it has 840 RF in it. So, it's four blocks. All right, give me something. Let me know you're working here. Come on, Cheaty Corey.
You picked a dirt area, though.
Well, the funny part is the power's keeping up. I don't know why it's not putting more power into this thing.
I don't know.
Because it's at 1120. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, see, it needs like 2,000 to like go one block. So once it builds up to that, give me a block for the love of all that is pure. All right, so let's see this. Let's see what other generators we have. Now the problem is the other ones are going to need to be fed. Heated redstone generator. I don't remember how this one works. Let's go set it down and look at it here. All right, I think this one just takes lava, which wouldn't be great, but let's see. Let me just grab a bucket of lava and see if that's what it takes. I don't remember. All right, it took lava. Okay.
All right.
Do I got to put, it's called a heated redstone, so maybe I got to put redstone in it.
Maybe.
And then the redstone gets heated, hence the name. Heated red. Linda! Oh, hey, it worked! And that's it making worked. That's making 80. So that's making like double what this guy's doing. All right, let's see. Ah, ha, ha, look at that! Look at that! We got things in there!
Yay, things!
I don't want these things.
You did tell it to put anything in it.
Now, we can make upgrades if you actually look back under Ender Quarry or just Quarry. Okay. You see where the Ender Quarry is, and then there's all these blocks that look kind of like it next to it?
Yes.
Okay. So you can kind of see we got a Quarry upgrade grade base. I don't know what that... I guess that's so like if you want to like play like hip-hop and you want it to bass, like vibrate.
I don't think in. So.
I don't know why you need that, but... World Hole upgrade, that just sounds dirty, so we're going to skip that one. Silk Touch upgrade.
Oh, no, the base is... You need the base for all the upgrades.
Oh, that's right. It's all about the base. I completely forgot.
It is, yes. She tells you in the song.
Oh, that annoying little blonde girl. That's what she was trying to tell us. That's what she was screaming about the whole time. Yeah. Okay, so... and then you have Fortune... Which is good for, like, diamonds, lapis, and stuff. It really won't really help us on ores itself. And yeah. Then there's actual speed upgrades. But it drains the power much quicker.
A lot, so. Yeah. So now, can we put a furnace on a furnace?
Why? Did you want to hook up more Furni?
Yeah. I want the pink ones.
What do you have that's pink that can burn? It only burns pink things. Why? You don't have to throw things at me.
I was.
This makes one RF per tick.
Look at the hearts! Oh!
Oh, look in here! There's things!
Oh, yay!
Oh, God, I'm feeling lazier already. I'm so excited. All right, so. Let's see what kind of chests we have.
Yeah, because that chest is not going to work.
I know. Now, we do have the iron chest mods in here.
This is my favorite furnace.
Focus, honey.
What?
Okay. So, the iron chest mod, basically, this is something that's been around for a long time. You know, where it has, like, the crystal chest, the iron chest, and whatnot. Mm-hmm. But the cool part, the thing is, we don't want to pull that off of there right now because it already has stuff in it.
Yeah.
And that'll make a big old mess.
Yeah.
So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make the iron chest upgrade.
Okay.
To make that, all you do is you take one plank, surround it by 8 iron, and it makes 1 wood to iron chest upgrade. Nice. Now what this does is this takes a wooden chest and upgrades it to iron. Hence the name, wood to iron chest upgrade.
Boom. Oh, okay.
Iron.
Sweet.
It's done. I'm going to go sleep.
Yay.
Considering one of our generators is purely based off the sun.
Yeah.
plus it gets spooky.
Does get
spooky. I don't want to get spooky.
No spooky.
It's spooky.
I like this furnace.
Damn it. Okay. all right. So now you can see we got a lot more space in here. Now we could actually go. Now I'm trying to remember what the order is. I think it goes iron, copper. Oh, what's the next one? Okay, hold on. Wood gold. To iron. Hold on. Wood to copper.
Gold.
Iron to gold. Gold to diamond. Okay. So to make the iron to gold chest upgrade, it's the same thing except it's an iron ingot in the middle and gold around it. So I'll make that one real quick. Okay. It's my little song.
Iron to gold. Which is weird because there's a silver to gold upgrade as well.
Yeah, I think it's two different routes you can go. I think if you go copper, then... All right, and boom, gold. Look Yay. How big that bad boy is. Crap, we're out of lava. And I just went and got all this lava for cooking up stuff. Aww. All right, let's put this... Yeah, you don't mean that. Okay. All right, there we go. There we go. Now Papa's cooking with Crisco. There we go. There we go. All right, so we have scanned 127 blocks. So we got quite a ways to go. So you can make this thing, I think you can make it any size. I think with a, if I remember correctly, at least it may be an old version, you could only go 64 by 64 size.
Okay.
But that was quite a while ago, so I don't know if that even pertains anymore. Did you make the gold to diamond?
I did.
Nice.
It's so pretty.
It is. Look at all that space. Now, I don't think we can do... There is no diamond to crystal. There's diamond to obsidian. Oh, there is a diamond to crystal chest. Oh, I'm going to do that one. That one's easy. It's one obsidian. And do I have any glass here? Glass.
Oh, yeah, it's in the... I have some. How much do you need?
8.
I have 6.
There's actually a glass chest up here.
I know. I took it from that chest.
All right. Well, I will grab some myself. Well,
fine then.
Don't.
Don't take not, my glass.
Not after the whole Linda fiasco.
Hey.
Hey, what? I'm not saying it was your fault. It was Linda's fault. Pay attention, honey. And Crystal. Now we can see inside. Oh. No, nobody ever knew that inside chest things just float because it's magical.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we are getting a few things. Oh, I need more redstone. So in between episodes, because what we can do, you know, let's just grab a stack. We got plenty of redstone. I don't think there's anything to make. What is that thing called? It is a igneous extruder?
Why does it say apply redstone signal to transmit energy on the solar generator?
I don't know. It's transmitting, I think.
Oh.
Oh, maybe I gotta put a lever on it.
Hmm.
Don't. Not today.
I didn't say not anything.
Today. Maybe on Linda's last day after we have the cake. Alright. So, yeah, maybe this one you actually have to...
Turn on?
Yeah. Time remaining until next transmission. Oh, there it goes. Oh, there we go.
Is it going now?
Oh, that's where the magic is.
Yay. All right.
So this thing should be chugging along pretty good now, but it will run out. So we are getting some Sirtis quartz, getting some dark gems, a little bit of iron, some infused keolium. So weird. Now, this does have a built-in... chunk loader in it.
Okay.
So the good news is, even if we're off the server, it should keep running, except for the fact that it just won't have. Now, here's the bad thing. Okay. And maybe we can set something up. If I remember, yeah. This solar generator mm-hmm. will not make power.
Okay.
Unless that redstone signal is turned off.
Okay.
So, like, right now... So
we need, like, a clock, then.
Yeah, a clock or even, like, a daylight sensor. If we made a daylight sensor, and made it to where during the day it shut it off to build up power, and then at night it turned it turned it off to transmit power. This thing would actually run when we're not on the server.
Okay.
You know, we got we're right near the end, but we could probably make this. So let's see if we can make one of these. So let's see. Daylight sensor. Just making a vanilla thing. All right, so we need 3 quartz, 3 glass, and 3 wood planks.
Ow, poison ivy.
No, we don't. No, you weren't listening. 3 quartz, 3 planks.
I'm picking flowers.
Why?
Pink stuff.
Okay. Oh, even that was your answer. Pink stuff. Found it. All right.
Yay!
Let's do this. And do a little bit of this magic. A little bit of that fun. And a little bit of this. We got ourselves 1 daylight sensor. Okay.
Okay.
And then I'm going to grab 1 piece of redstone. You alright?
Yeah, it wouldn't let me through the door.
Alright, so we'll put this here. Let me put this here. Okay, so now during the day... Okay, but we want to switch this. Okay, so now the way this is set is I switch it over to night. Okay. So right now this bad boy is... hold on. Wait, that's sending. Hold on.
Still going...
Why is this being weird?
I don't know.
Okay. Redstone signal on. If I do this, it should shut.
Now it's still sunny.
Why is this giving this thing power still?
I don't know.
I switched it to nighttime stuff. Get away, bug! Oh, I was like, oh my god, I punched that thing and it gave me 3 ingots. Now I punched the back of the...
Oh.
People are going to yell at me. All right, yeah. I think I need more redstone is what it is. I think I just have it too close.
Okay.
Because depending on how far you run the redstone is how much power. Can I go up here? Cool. All right, we'll go like... Let's see if that's enough. All right, let me switch this over. And... All right, so this thing is now gaining power.
Okay.
During the day.
Okay.
So I don't know if you know this, because and this is embarrassing, because I'm just learning this recently. Mm-hmm. So with these things, it's not just on or off.
Okay.
Okay. So if you notice, there's power, there's, if you look at these, this redstone here, how it says power 4.
Yes.
Then it says power 3. This one says power 2, 1, 0. Now, as it gets darker, this will go up to power 5. Each one will go up by 1, and it'll actually give this one a power 1.
Okay.
Okay.
Why?
Because the sun's setting. It's getting less sunlight.
Oh, I see.
So, it, like I said, it's not. So that's 5, 4, 3, 2. And now this is getting 1. And now this thing has switched over to transmit mode.
Okay.
And then it does the same thing during the day. So it's not like, because you know how kind of like, you know, you sleep and then, you know, you're waiting for the moon to or the sun to just touch the horizon. Then you can sleep.
Yeah.
And then, you know, one. And then you wake up just as the sun's broken the horizon.
Mm-hmm.
That's, it's kind of on or off with that. So this, now, the longer we make this, the darker it'll have to be for this thing to turn on. And okay. I think we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think if we go, I don't remember the number, it's like 12 or 13 or something like that, is when it'll be complete night and complete day to switch. Complete.
Yeah. Okay.
So we can kind of tweak that, but this is a way to go. We'll also try and maybe get some more lava going into this, because this thing...
Yeah.
But we're doing okay. We got, I see we got some copper in here. We got 2 promethium.
Yep.
We got a magnesium.
Promethium.
No, I've never seen it. Good movie? Anyways. So, see what I did there? I didn't know what I was saying. So.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys. Well, there we go. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. So we got an inner quarry going up. We got a little bit of automatic mining coming in. We got some basic power. We're going to work on power in the not-too-distant future, but we kind of needed this stuff from the quarry to be able to do that. So, all right, we will get back to working on the book. Like I said, we've just been kind of grinding on that, and I figured, you know, why don't we actually do something to make that part easier?
Yeah.
And then Heather cheated. All right, guys, wait. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comment section. If you're watching my view, make sure you go check out Heather's channel down in, also down in the description. I don't know why I said that. And while you're, and while you're there, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Also, don't forget, if you want to, you know, learn basic vanilla Minecraft things, head over to AMD Game for all your Minecraft server needs. Get away, bite bug! Anyways, guys, until the next episode of Rift of Time, I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye.